As we take a look at your highlights brought to you by your Heartland Chevy dealers, just 6 minutes into the game off the turnover. First of the year for Zeev Bouyam. Saw a lot of him tonight. First goal since March, though.
Yeah, he had a special night, Zeev Bouyam did. He was, again, he's a great defense, great offensive skill. Made no mistake there.
UND midway through capitalizing off Denver's turnover. Now the Grand Forks native Dave Montgomery, four-game point streak.
Yeah, it was a great moment for a great young man who's been through a lot. Patient shot, found his top corner. I'm sure that was he'll remember that for a long time.
17 power play goals for Denver this season. Zeev Bouyam adds to it midway through the period.
Again, quick shot, put it on net. Went off Caleb McDonald, and all of a sudden they're off and they're ahead 2-1.
Heading into the second period now, the nation's leading goal scorer lights up. Sam Harris 3 minutes in with his 10th of the year.
Again, these guys are so talented, so poised with the puck, and so confident.
4 minutes to play now. This is the goal I'm talking about. Ben Strinden making it 3-2 for his third goal of three games.
Yeah, Ben Strinden has continued to find different levels for his game. And as I said earlier, he's learning how to finish. I'm not sure the first couple of years that one would have found the back of the net.
DU responding less than a minute later. Aiden Thompson with his eighth of the year. He's on a career-long 11-game point streak.
And Jack Devine made just a divine assist here. And That shows you what he's done a lot this year, is fed his teammates.
Three assists for Devine tonight alone as he leads the nation now with 20. TJ Semtenfelter, good performance overall, 34 saves for him.
I think TJ played well. You know, I don't think any of the goals that they scored on him were on him, frankly. I think he played well. He was big, faced a lot of shots.
Let's give Matt Davis credit as well, 22 saves. He shows why he's definitely going to be in the top for Mike Richter Award winner this year.
Yeah, I watched a lot of him between whistles, during the game. Just the way he's carrying himself, he's got so much confidence.
How about how Zeev Bouyam carries himself as well? Final seconds taken away, he gets the hat trick.
Yeah, he's got, Zeev Bouyam has some moxie to him. He's just a fun player to watch. Brings a lot of just fun to the game. Had a big night tonight, no question about it.
Minnesota Wild fans are definitely going to like to see him in a Minnesota uniform, hopefully in a few years. Looking at the final stats, though, North Dakota's power play shut out tonight, 0-4. 5 of 10 games now, North Dakota has struck on the man advantage. What was going wrong tonight, Dean?